Hey, can I get more of my vocal in the monitor? She sounds good.
Hello. This next song is about my favorite Final Fantasy game. Final Fantasy IX.
Thank you. And good night. No, just kidding. We're gonna keep punishing you. This is a song about something super duper duper important. This song is about pizza. That's right.
It's and even more importantly, the hangover pizza. pizza.
The most important pizza of the day. Yeah, we brought our own heckler. Pizza deserves many more songs. I'm thinking we should do a whole concept album about different pizza-oriented things like calzones.
Let's just rip Macaulay Culkin off.
Oh, that's true. He started a whole... But his band is bad.
Horrible.
His band is not good.
But it's like they're ironic.
Yeah, but you... I don't know. You can't ironically be good. It just... It's not a... I don't know. Like, I really, truly like the things that other people tend to like ironically. Like Space Jam, for instance.
Said ironically, it's just beautiful.
It's just like it's a perfect love story. A rabbit, a tall guy,
another rabbit,
some other creatures,
pig with a speech impediment. Hey, I don't know about you guys, but I'm glad that summer's over because heat sucks. So, this song is about being a fat girl in the summertime.
Sunny days. They
head, which never made much sense to me.
Thank you. This next song is also about something very important. Someone very important.
We only write songs about important things.
This song is about Batman. Who's your favorite Batman?
Give Batfleck a chance.
I like how, did you plant him?
My favorite is Keaton, but I don't judge, as long as you don't say Clooney, which it's not Clooney's fault. It's not his fault. He would have been a pretty good Batman, but they put nipples on the suit and you can't take him seriously from then on. Hold on.
Says to the night, it's so simple, you see. If there wasn't a you, there would be no point in me. What can you do? They don't keep it. that you're one man fighting for love, the one you'll never see again.
Really have to work Morgan Freeman into it?
Yes.
Did he really have to become part of the bat canon? Because like that dude is in everything. He's like the rich man Samuel L. Jackson.
He plays the role perfectly.
He
have
does.
You read a comic book?
Titty sprinkles.
This next song is a love song of sorts. Maybe. I don't know. It might be. Might not be.
Thank you.
nothing most or nothing but a pox on you.
Yeah.
Does anybody else here live in Atlanta?
We traveled all the way from
Decatur, actually. The distant lands of Decatur.
It's practically a whole other state over there.
I don't know about you guys, but everybody's already wearing flannel there. It's amazing.
Wait, that was, well, here that was a subversive joke, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't. But since, you know, this is Atlanta, and they filmed The Walking Dead here, and we're big fans of The Walking Dead. So we wrote a song about The Walking Dead.
Like,
and there are no spoilers.
Here we go.
To hell, there's
just as well. Fight to survive tooth and nail. What's the point? In the end, we'll all fail. Maybe we'll make it to the next town. Maybe we won't make the door. Maybe end up in a place that's safe. We'll probably die in the war. What keeps us together will eat us alive, but we must survive. We will survive. Ashes behind us, a buoy of burns. Everyone turns. Can you remember how long we've been lost? Can we pretend we belong far away somewhere else? Walking along an ocean of red, walking among the shells, walking away from the people we know, running to save ourselves. Us together will eat us alive, but we must survive. We will survive. Ashes behind us, who we have burned. Everyone turns.
Two or three more. Is that okay? Is that great? Okay, great. So college students, huh? You guys like energy drinks?
Yeah.
That's 50% of your body right now. Do you guys like Quick Trip? Do you guys like Rooster Booster? It's the energy drink that's made by Quick Trip. It's cheap and delicious, and it'll get
you
geeked.
We are not sponsored by them, by the way. We do this because, just for the love.
Whose kid is this taking my Sprite away?
Yeah, seriously.
You're not mine. I don't know nothing about birthing no babies. All right, this song's called Rooster Booster.
But every day another little part of me dies. I keep it stuck inside so I can dig a grave at the end of the ride.
Booster, booster, I see that gooster making me a winner at the game of losers. Booster, booster, preach the truth or tell me lies just to get safe ground.
More miles to drive, more kung fu trials to survive. Got no one-way street, I got nothing to lose, but my mind at ease.
Rooster Booster, I see my gooster, making me a winner at the game of losers. Rooster Booster, drink proof bar, put a little fire in the old caboose, okay?
Tomorrow night I'm gonna take them all again.
Rooster, booster, see my gooster, making me a winner at the game.
I'm getting too old for this. I'm gonna change my stage name to Murtaugh, and this band is going to become the Lethal Weapon Band. But that's good, because that leaves the role of Riggs completely open. You guys can fight for it. It's before your time. Sorry, guys. This song is called I Was a Feather. And as you can tell, it's not about my stature. Susan on black top streets, black lights move in the red star heat, white lies under the clean white sheets, white out vision a green grass dream. Stood up slow and stretched out long, the devil was a rebel in her working song. Black mascara, tight red pants, she saw the city in the distance. If I could get more monitor, please.
Thank you.
about Doctor Who, if you guys like Doctor Who. The building of the pyramids. I watched the first planes be flown. you guys. We are Snoot from Atlanta, Georgia.
Hey, we've got cheap shirts and CDs, and we've got some free stickers left and a few buttons, so.
It's just you and me here. Girls out to buy. In
uncharacteristic Smooth Aviator fashion, we're playing a new song.
Yeah, we're playing a new song.
Instead of playing
guys.
The same stuff. How many of you guys enjoyed in / participated in the Back to the Future stuff that was going on this week? Yeah?
It's like four people.
Cool. That was like, I mean, there was four loud people, though.
I don't think they're
going to
get
passionate. This next song is called 88 Miles Per. So.
Does anybody get that?
Anyone? Yeah. Okay, yeah. Glad.
Cool. All right, you proved me wrong.
Hey, hey, don't do that too fast.
Thank you.
also, like, they shouldn't tax the homeless like that. That's really cool. Mostly animals testing on other animals. That's more wrong.
It's a common, there's a common
humans
theme.
Have a conscience, but like. They don't know where to draw the line on it.
Hey, yo, are we doing lazy? Alright, so
thank you. I have a quick question. Just a quick one. Hey, we're about to play a cover of a Strawberry Girls song called Agua Verde.
Who's heard of Dance Gavin Dance in here? Who's heard of Strawberry Girls? One of the Dance Gavin Dance guitarists left Dance Gavin Dance.
Yeah, no.
And is now in a band called Strawberry Girls. So there's your context.
So Roshni, we were hoping you could like kind of moan, make moaning, or yell.
Wow. Wow, Alice. Wow.
Hey, thank you guys for coming
out. Yeah, thanks
out
so much
supporting.
For coming. It's really cool to see, like, smiling faces. That I
have some head
and, like, new people that I don't know.
Who knows? Who here is here for Thomas Newton?
Thank you. So what's going to happen is this is Noah. Noah is the guy who is going to play the game. Tonight he's going to play a game like he always does from beginning to end. He's not going to cheat. It's going to be legit and it's going to be awesome. And while he's playing it real awesome, we're going to do the music okay behind it. it'll be fine. It'll be cool. It'll be pretty all right. Does that sound like something you guys might be interested in? Cool. Well, we are Bit Brigade, and this is our performance of the game Metroid. Thanks for coming out, everybody.
Thank you.
We have some T-shirts and CDs and stuff for sale in the back if you want to come talk to us and you want to take anything. Thanks for sticking around, you guys. Really appreciate it. Have a good night.